Hey guys, it's Deep Cut, and I'm back with Viking Conquest. Now, I've been trying to defend that, which is now under siege. That which isn't, so far. That, because all three of them have zero troops in it. And this is my way of trying to get them to come to me. Because I'm not fast enough to actually catch them, so I'm just running around in circles and getting no money from it. Because I'm losing money because the amount of troops I have. And... yeah. Of course not. And that's been... they entered an alliance. I thought they was already destroyed. Let's do this. Let's do this. Oh no, I pressed the wrong button. Put them there. Get some arches on the floor. Put them there. Why am I still walking forwards? Put them there. That is not where I wanted them, but whatever. Put them there. Now, to find the action. Ooh, in the back of the neck. Talk about brutality. Where's those spears? I want those spears. Oh, come back. Oh, okay, it didn't kill him. We're looking for spears. We're looking for spears. Ow! Someone just got knocked out. Ah, hello. Hello. F me the spears. Oh, yes! That was a shot. I know they can still shoot me, but... thank you. Oh, look at all of these spears! These horsey spearsies. Oh! That was a headshot as well. Those spears are weak as fuck. Okay, I finally think it's time to charge in the infantry and the spearmen. Because I think enough of them have died to be able to get us through. And, oh yeah, the horsies. I've got a lot of horsies. Dead. Dead. I said dead. Just die already. Let me through. Oh, look at that. What an opening. Now let's kill them from behind. Let's kill them all from behind. Really? You want to face me? You're a magical lot, aren't you? Cause you're dead! Ooh, dead men walking! What the hell? How did that not hit him? Just hurry up and die! Stop defending him, you two! I want his head! There we go. And you, for defending him, get to die as well. Like, woo-hey! Really? You guys are gonna get overrun, like, seriously right now? Oh, yes! Oh, yes! Ah, damn it. Him and his moving. There we go. There you go. Keep flinging. I'm just gonna come. Right over. Oh, he stabbed him with his spear and everything. And I got the kill. We lost some men. We're full on prisoners because of 4 generals there. I don't really want skirmishers, but I don't really want horsemen either at the minute because I'm overbearing on all of them. I'll have warriors. 7 veterans there. I mean, I want more like that, not like that. You know? Okay, so leave it to my men because I'm going to be capturing and requesting. Okay, now let's do a circle. First of all, over here. Oh no, that's not being seized, is it? Oh well, I'll go over it. Oh, the robbers may have saved it. So, oh no, it's under siege. The robbers may have saved it. Oh, hello, 405. Where are you going? Where are you running to? Don't be a little bitch, I've only got 58 more men than you. And you've got other units around you. That's really, really, like... You're a perf. You know that, you just run away like a little gimp you are. Ah! What the hell? Besiege! Besiege settlement. Do it. I don't know if I then... oh, shit. Okay. Boom! Oh shit, they come from behind. What am I against? I'm not against anything, so why am I getting hit? Or why am I getting stuck? Line up. To get killed. Ow, what the hell? How did... Stop stabbing with it. Stop stabbing with the fucking thing. It's not a sharp weapon, so there's no point in thrusting it. Oh, what the hell? Here we go. Coming in. What the hell? How did that not hit him? Coming in. Come on. Bitch. Wait. Oh, I was going to teabag him. Okay. Wait, why is there music? There shouldn't be this much music. Jesus Christ. I must have turned it up on another thing. There we go. That's what I wanted to do. Wait until tomorrow. Come on. Come back, bitches. Do not do that. What? We have accumulated the heads of the enemies. Crazy maniac. That's under siege again, isn't it? Yep. What? I hope the robbers then will actually fucking help me here. I'm willing. Okay. It's me and Arjtjarn. Okay. Me. Uh-oh. Why is it doing this? Me? Oh, 1 for him. Okay, so 1 for him. Don't know what happened then. Let's charge the enemy. Again, with this level. Damn it. Go, damn it. I want to kill some of these guys. Got, like, get as many prisoners as possible and never let the fuckers go. But I'm also thinking of taking their main camp and then just taking out all the castles and all that shit afterwards. Because that would fuck most of the airmen up. Oh, shit, yeah. Skirmishers and archers, por favor, come back, eh? Oh! Did I just hit my own? No, I didn't. But I did just do amazing things. Really, is this it? Would Would you like to try again? No, you wouldn't, because you suck donkey ass. Yes, you do. You suck ass. Mm-hmm. He's mine. No, you killed my kill. I'm going to kill you. You took my kill. You stole it. Where is he? He's over here. Yeah, no, what the fuck, Reven, little bastard? I've got no cash to use for that. And I got more men. I'm going to go with two warriors this time, and a laborer, and I can only go with veterans, but then again, the veterans are a lot better than anything else. See? Only one morale. Before it used to be like minus 25. Fuck's sake! Right. Screw this. I'm sick of these bitches doing this. So. 4,500 armor, right there. I'm going to do one of the worst things I could do to them. Send some men to infiltrate and cause damage. Kill the town's castle. Okay. So order. Okay. Go back and build the mantles and... Yeah, there we go. And wait until tomorrow. Fucking come now and defend your land, bitch. Our men and the enemy do not insult each other as much as they do. Allow the enemies fighting spirits. Yeah, I get reputation. I lose renown though. Let us go! Now this is a fight that everyone can be proud of, I can tell you that. Or that's what it will be at least. Okay, I want everyone to hold up a little bit because I don't know this map, to tell you the truth. I don't remember ever doing this map of this castle sort of thing. Okay, right, we can come up a little bit more. I don't know where they are. Oh, they're right in front of me. Oh, okay, here we go. Oh, okay. So I can do this. And then... this, and then press 1, charge, 4, charge, and 6, charge. They have no walls. Not really, they can't hide behind anything when being shot at. What? There we go, that fucking hit him, didn't it? Yo bitches, bye bitches, yo bitches, bye bitches. Reinforcements, bitches. Oh, that was a hit! And he lost his head over it. Woohoo! Oh no, I don't like this. You think you're reinforcing? You're going to be dying! Okay, I can't kill that quickly. Oh crap. Kill him. Oh, I hit him as well. Come here. What the hell? Oh my god, stop getting in the way of my attacks. Oh shit. Okay, we've kind of overrun this part of the bridge, but that's my fault. So I need to get rid of all of these guys in the middle. So we can push on the right hand side. Come on! you guys need to push that way. I need to clear the other way, but I'm kind of stuck. Shit. I put myself in a corner. Right, you guys push. As hard as you can. Most of these are like heavy units, so it's not like a problem. But if you could push out that way, that would be grand. Come on. Go out that way. I can see it's clear. Finally, I got one to go out that way. That's brilliant. Not. Oh. We've got no more infantry on the floor. We're all out there. Okay. No. Swordsman. Melee. So if you move out of the way, I could just kind of... Can I get through a second? Just move out of the way. Just hurry the fuck up and move out of the way. I'm nearly through. Just hurry up. Really? An Irish labourer killed a fucking elite spearman. Move! Okay. So I'm going to be bringing infantry and archery up here. Because then they can shoot across. It's very dangerous for me to do this, because if they get reinforcements, I'm kind of screwed. Okay. And they'll get shot from over there. So that's brilliant. Y'all are gonna die tonight. Why are they not like falling down when I hit them? There we go. They're starting to. And I'm starting to get a bit of lag. A bit of lag, bit of lag, bit of lag, 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 lag. Come on. Just keep on swinging. Just keep swinging. Just keep swinging. Just keep swinging. What do you do? You swing, swing, swing. Oh, I missed. Damn it, I couldn't stop them from getting reinforcements as well. I stopped them from getting some of their reinforcements, not a great amount though. We're not seeing that many die at the minute, which is kind of annoying. But that's because they're all clumped up together. Why am I not hitting that guy? There we go. Jesus Christ, how many of these guys do I have to kill? Really, shouldn't these be like insta-kills, to tell you the truth? Because, if you think about it, I'm hitting them in the back, so I should be getting like 20 extra damage. See? In the back, he should be dead. In an insta-kill manner of speaking. For fuck's sake. How many men do they have here? It's kind of annoying. But they can't even push through our men, which is kind of funny. Oh shit, they're pushing over there as well. I'm not seeing any elite troops here. It's running very quickly now. The frame rate. It's not lagging at all, and people seem to be moving very quickly. No, you don't. Stop trying to stab me! You die if you stab me. It's an insta-kill thing. Well, it's not insta-kill, but it happens. Fuck you. You tried to stab me as well. And you're trying to slice me. Oh, you just lost your head because of it. Okay, that's annoying. Oh, shit! They're actually choosing to attack me! Oh, because they got reinforcements. Ow. And skadooshed. Do 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 do. No, you don't! Never will you be firing those things! Oh, yeah, that was a hit and a half, actually. Come on! I've got to get rid of these so that these men can do something! I'm losing so many men. How have they got men out? Oh, shit, they've pushed us back. Come on, just die! Bitch. Oh, yeah. Okay, so where are they going? They're going over there, because they're mainly archers now. Shit. Fuck it, I'll do it. Oh, what the hell? Oh, it finally got hit. There you go. Everyone back in. Asbjorn, Jesus Christ, you're still here? One of the most surprising things so far. Okay. Yeah, you guys would be better off shooting at someone else, because you're now all going to die very quickly. Oh yeah, really nice. They're really gonna work against my armor. That one did, but that's because he's a dick. Hell, get off. Stop standing so close, because you're making me not do as much damage. Get away, bitches. You all look the same. Did you all have the same fathers, or do all of the men in your family just fuck the women that are actually in their family instead of looking for elsewhere? So, yeah, I just called you all inbred bitches. Stop firing at my men. Oh yeah, we've got one over there, so that's good. He's distracting her. No, you don't! I said no more, bitch! Fuck you! How the hell did he get up there? Here we go, we're gonna push them. How the hell did you get on the... Oh really? So, those little dicks that kept trying to take my land have just lost their only castle. Ooh, there's quite a lot. Get some Reavers. Reavers are really quite strong. So 43 Viking! Ooh. Ooh. This is awesome! Oh my god, some Angle Horsemen as well. Spinner, and it's sort of like, yeah, but the Nobles! 3 Nobles! Oh my god! Yes! The Gothi I don't really care about. Oh yes. Yes, and a Norse bodyguard. Irish veterans. A watchman. Oh, yes. Yes, 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 yes. Brigands, another Reaver. Reavers are incredibly annoying, but incredibly strong. No more bowmen. Leave the loot to my men. Conquer the town. Request it to be mine. So, I'm gonna end this, Wait. Yay! I got a lot of money. Okay, I'm gonna end this episode off here with the happy fact of, yeah, they may have taken that, 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 and that. But I need to take that one. That one, and... Is it? No, it's that one. And then they will all be coming from down there. I don't like the fact that they keep expanding back up, but I'm going to make sure that this doesn't get taken. And I'll possibly come back to you with taking that. And we're going to push them down. Even if it's castle by castle, we're going to push them down. And I'm going to wipe these guys out. They are the most annoying. Funny thing is, though, if I take that, that's the end of that faction. But we'll leave them with that. I'll take it first before taking anything else of the Mooneery guys. The Mooneers? The Mooneers? Is it Mooneer? Moomain. And then I'll start on the Moomain.